Life is good all this month at Appalachian Wireless. Get the LG G5 for just one penny with sign-up or renewal of a two-year service agreement. That's almost $100 off the regular price. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
The historic feud between West Virginia and Kentucky will again be battled out, but this time on the baseball diamond. The West Virginia Power and Lexington Legends will officially rename themselves Hatfields and McCoys when they play each other this season.
It's a natural rivalry, obviously. It's something that already existed. It was one of those things where I'm kind of a history nerd on my own, and we started talking in our office and just kind of pulled on our natural personal likes and interests, and sort of realized that there obviously is a natural following for this historic feud, and wanted to just see if we could pull it to the baseball field.
Specialty jerseys for both teams will be worn, resembling 1870s garb with nameplates showcasing the new names for the Legends and Power. Both teams' jersey will be auctioned off through a silent auction at the team's home stadium. All proceeds made from the auctions will benefit the Lexington Legends Charitable Fund and the Power Baseball Charities. The Lexington Legends announced today proceeds made from their auction will benefit Pikeville City Tourism and Pike County Tourism.
It's bringing great awareness to how beautiful this area is and tourism down here in Pikeville and Pike County. It's something that was really important for us to have a great community partner for this partnership because it brings to life this historic feud.
Hatfield and McCoy night for Power will be July 22nd and July 6th for the Legends. Officials say it will be treated as a Heritage Day for Pikeville, Pike County in Lexington.
And the goal with that is just to showcase ourselves there. So those people at that ball game that have never experienced Eastern Kentucky cuisine, live music of the Country Music Highway, the hand-to-eye artists that attend the Pikeville Farmers Market, the whole goal is to showcase there what we have here so they can come and experience and discover Pikeville, Pike County.
The Hatfields are currently in the lead. The next scheduled feud is set for July 4th through the 6th. Reporting in Pikeville, I'm Shelby Steele for EKB News.